7th Street Block's first annual picnic. Pretty good, they're busting all our balloons.
I've been a Yakuza fan for a while. And listen, I want to let you know, if there's any requests, just come on up here and let me know what you'd like to hear. If I got it, I'd like to lay it down for you, okay? Matter of fact, here's where you request the sound for you. If you're going to play.
Hey, Chrissy. How you doing?
It's been a long time.
57th Street like you've never seen it before.
Pump up the volume, and switch the speaker till you hear it blow. Then plug in a headphone, see the gold. It's a cold in the morning, it can be done, but only I can do it. The girls back and dance and clap your hands to it. I start to think, and then I sing. Like I was in, when I was right, and I'm trapped in between the line. I see, when I finish the rhyme, I got soul. And the city got tested. Then on the radio, the arm handles. Or should I just let it help? To give them a hand so they can see how I felt. I'm not going just cause I rock gold. Rock in the mic. And you know I got soul. Which posse can dance the best? It should be easy cause the beat is fresh. Now move them uptown.
Brian's resident.
Queens and Long Island Sound. The number states come right inside. And they where you're from, this way to act. Since you came here, you have to show and prove. And do that dance until it don't move. That's all you need is soul, self-esteem, and release. The rest is up to you.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
party over there.
Yo, my God. I'm not the man with the beat on my back. I'm not the man with the beat on my back. sunny up here, you know.
Yeah, so it looks different. See,
the music pumping, the bottom jumping, oh, you suckin'. Latin rap while I fuck you with my soca. I want the Jimmy because I don't play poker. Now how about a drink on me? What about my body on you? Well, can't we just both be alone? Let me see you freak it.
This is a 57th Street like you've never seen it before. 35 years we never saw it.
Let me see your baby. Let me see your freak it, baby. Let me see your freak it.
She's a million years.
to the, get into the room.
Hey, Billy, how you doing?
Who's that guy with you?
Rodno.
Thank you.
Frank guy out there dancing. Huh?
Committees and people from the block to come to the block meeting, help us out to coordinate it so we can have more activities and programs for the adults as well as the children. A lot of people told us we would have some difficulties having this block locked off this year, but this shows that if we come together, unity, we can do anything. Am I right? Okay. This is Black Family Reunion Weekend, so this is a perfect date. We need to set this and keep it. You agree?
Yes.
Okay, I want to make an announcement that we will be having a block meeting soon. So all of you that are out here tonight that are residents of this block, please come.